looks like I need to get them all on one block adjacent to the rising block and move them simultaneously. So if I put that there, 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 and there. Well, let's give that a shot. If that moves that way, that moves that way, that moves that way, and that moves that way, then we're all fine. They all need to be moved in different directions. Fantastic. I see how to do it now. Well, kind of. Okay. Now, I have that block of two, which is what I need. What I also need, however, is to separate it so it's around, so it's surrounded by the two single blocks. And just move them into place. I think. No, I know, if I use this three times, I can stop that and make them carry on. Oh, I know. All right, pretty much separate. Now, let's see. There we go. Okay. So, brilliant. Up. 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 And up. 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 Aha, fantastic. Ah. Door, door, door. And more dark puzzles. Hurrah. Or not. It's a big empty room, you don't need to show me. I want to see power core. Well, I have no idea what just happened, so, fun. Can't rebuild blocks. Nope, that's an invisible wall, so I assume I have to go down. Oops, sector. Sector 6, not sector. I don't know what a sector would be. I can now change the colour of certain blocks.